Little fake. And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Who's there?
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Still. God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this.
Wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
They were experiments. like you to stay quiet.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires. But now
we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his lure.
Yours.
Mine.
Thank you.
Nice. made it all wrong.
Thank you.
to me. I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know it, right? Dr. Vernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That was the question.
Thank you. Get back! Thank you. Exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. Love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking downstairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. When people get scared, there's like the turn of God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? Here's how we cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Thank you. Hold up there, buddy.
Are you ready?
Let me sell you the dream!
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated people. Hey, nobody likes a quitter. Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated.
Thank you.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
Meet me outside.
We're close now.
To burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen. Ugh!